Kami nagtatanong yung pinost natin the other day na for stir fry with sesame. This is the one. We add this and a little bit of the red. Tapos minarinate ko lang siya. So basically, we use beef balls or just plain balls, so pork balls in this. Tapos we saute some onions, we top it with rice para habang nanonood ng TV, kumakain kami. So it was our Holy Week, no? It was our lazy Sunday food para in front of the TV. So anyway, sige, let's go! Brown rice and apply. The trick is, normally, yung rice na galing sa ref, you wet kitchen towel a little bit. Then, ilalagay nyo siya. So basically, I wet it a little bit. I top it. And then, you microwave it. For 2 minutes, it will look like it's newly steamed.
Two minutes.
And let's go. See how fresh it is. This is brown rice and this is rice. So we will do our one pan cooking. Para sa ganon. Para isa lang po kasi. So basically, I'm gonna be just using the same pan. I put it here so it stays hot. Once we're done, we divide it here until we start building up on our pork bowls. No? Bakit pork? Kasi medyo try natin bumabay ng cholesterol. So we're trying to lower our triglycerides. Kaya kung muna kami nag-beef, we use more pork. Parang it's the healthier meat. So we just lightly saute the onions. Not burnt, not caramelized. Because we would like to make it taste like Asian food. This one, we bought it in sa isang palengke sa Japan. It's actually wasabi flavored sesame seeds.
So, wala
lang.
You can use that. Ito, look at this.
Oh. See, again, this is rice yung galing kaninang umaga. Can you see? Anong bango niya. So, all that you have to do, wet, microwave for about 2 minutes.
Parang hindi tatapin. So, here, so we're building this up. May konti pang oil, and then we saute the mushrooms. Ayan, tayo gulay for today. King mushroom, king oyster mushroom. So it could be any mushrooms, shiitake, basta Asian things.
Yay! O-open ko na siya. Naubos ko na yung kumong salt na ito.
Wow! So excited! Bagong bukas.
So excited! Thank you! So we use Himalayan salt para sa buto. Para sa joints. So basically, ito yung bacon cut, ha, na pork. And then from here, we put a little bit of the bulgogi until mag-caramelize. So it could be any brand, the bulgogi sauce. Actually, medyo napamala ko. I normally use Clara Olin kasi it's pretty okay already. Pero out of stock. Sa Robinson. Yes. Pinapadikit natin yung sauce. The bulgogi sauce.
Then after this, we'll cook eggs. one last step, we make fried egg. When you do fried eggs, you crack it first. Hindi ka direct spoil, because you might get into an accident. Or what if it will mag-crack? Hindi mo naman makakapot. So you normally put it in a bowl. So, ito, gusto natin medyo basa yung inside. Kasi yung yolk niya sa loob, will actually be good when you mix with the rice and the mushrooms. Let's see. That's one. Try another one. It's very educational. There you go. And now we're finishing it off. So here, let me just add a little bit of the sesame seeds. Para lang may konting anghang. A little bit. Tapos ito, you can buy it in any Korean store or Japanese store. I think ang dami na ngayon. So kung saan kayo bumibili ng pang-samgyup mo. Crunch. So, iba-iba yung rice natin kasi may iba diabetic, iba low, kailangan low glycemic, may iba normal. So, ngayon, ready na tayo manood ng K-drama in front of the TV.